kinda don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here, but assuming I need to get over there. There we go. Don't know what the hell to do with this key. Assuming I need to take it to this dumbwaiter. Wait a second, I was already down here. Still don't know what the point of those guys are. Hello, you weird face weirdo. So confused as to what the hell I'm supposed to do. Oh, here he comes. Fuck. Oh, bullshit. I have no idea what the hell he was doing. My key still over here? No? Oh, there's my key. What the fuck do I do with it? Doing much better than I did before. Oh, there's the key. Ooh, a scossage. Oh, yes, I remember this from the ye olde demo at E3 where I have to crank the meats in the, cranking the meats. Looks like I need more meats. Damn. Whole bucket of meats right there. Let's go up here. See where this takes us. So it seems we are in a freezer. If I remember correctly, in the demo, they did this. Spin and jump. And off you go, ham. Big old ham. Right there. And if I remember correctly, this ham right here, which I just now realized. Also goes right here. What the fuck? Okay, I guess I'm just gonna chill there for a moment. Back down we go. Hopefully I don't fuck this up. Sweet, I didn't fuck it up. Barely just grabbed that. Huh. Now this part I don't remember from the demo. Then again, I didn't really watch a whole lot on the demo itself. If I go in here. Ah, I need another key, it looks like. Run like a... Damn it. What are you gonna do with me? He was dragging me towards somewhere. There must be fucking two of them, because that guy looked different. Hide right here. Ooh, cheese. Goodbye! Open up, please. I need a key. I think he cut it, dude. Was he rubbing it on his nose? The hell's this dude doing? What the fuck? It looks like... Let's see if he'll do it again. That's fucking weird. But yes, now that I'm in here, he's gonna wanna come in here. Fuck. The hell is that damn key? Shit! Ha! Ha ha! You can't get me, you fat son of a bitch! There's the key! Will you just fucking go away? I see where the key is now. Thank you. Open the door, open the door, open the door! Fucking open it faster! Holy shit! Ooh. No idea where I am. Assuming I don't know where I am, guessing I just gotta climb up this wall right here. I said it before and I'll say it again, I fucking love this game. I'm a little bit pissed off there's no platinum trophy for it, because I'd be platinuming the shit out of this game. Oh, it's both brothers. I knew there was two of them. Well, obviously. Pretty dang obvious. There's a grate right there. Alright, so we gotta go up. We can't go up. What? He just sneezed on me, and now he's clapping. Oh, that was funny as hell. He just starts clapping. Like, yeah, you got him. All right, one more try, and then we're gonna have to call it quits here. I'm gonna have to make a shout out episode to everybody that has recently subscribed to me. Back to your dishes. Hairbrush right there, I wonder what that's for. Stepped on the loudest goddamn thing in the whole fucking world. He's holding a dish still. He's wearing a fucking face. So weird. I'm confused. That didn't attract any attention, really? How the fuck do I get up there? Seem to be in a bit of a pickle. So fucking weird, goddamn. Can I open this? No. Maybe I have to go back out there. Find a way to climb up there. There's a leaning tower of dishes up there. Fucking weird! I'm not under here. At least thank you. Okay, that's where I need to go. Holy crap! I got it on the first try. Don't jump up! Don't jump up, you fucks! No! I'm getting the hell out of here! Haha! See ya, fuckos! Oh. There's more than one of them. Oh shit. Oh. No shit! God damn it! Oh fuck, we're already here. Fuck! Am I supposed to just climb up there? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh shit, god damn it. Well, now I know what to do. Okay. So I gotta outrun the first fatty. Apparently a fucking teleporter. Later, fuckos! Stop throwing shit at me, it's rude! See ya, fuckos! I'm so fresh you can suck my nuts. The kitchen. Alright, boys and girls, I think as soon as I get to a save point, which I'm pretty sure is right here. Oh my. Oh, I fell off! Fuck! I was getting distracted by the background. Well, yeah, right here is a good spot to call it quits. I think I got to a checkpoint. But as always, you guys, it's been an absolute blast. I love you all. And I thank you all. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.